And this is the song that started that whole journey. It's a song called Under Your Scars. Do we make sense? I think we do. In spite of everything that we've been through, when you say black and I say white, it's none of those wrong as long as it feels right. So I just want to take one more second here to not only remember some of the people that we lost in our lives, but to remember some of the greatest artists who graced us with their presence once, left us with some incredible music. Music that became the soundtrack to our lives. people like Chris Cornell, Chester Bennington, Amy Winehouse, Eddie Van Fucking Halen. I mean, the list just goes on and on. So, you get my point. So, this is what we're gonna do, Arkansas. We're gonna send them some energy back up there to remind them of how important they were to us. But more importantly, to remind them that we're all still down here waving the rock and roll fucking flag for them, right? So, this is how we do it, with our voices. Whoa.